Hi guys, it's Gemma from Snuggly Stars Yarns here. I'm just waiting for a few people to join the live and then we can get started. Hi everybody, welcome. Nearly lost my voice, so I'm just trying my best today. Should we get showing you some yarn? Because it's all behind me. If there's got any questions, pop them on here. My husband will read them to me. And if there's anything you want me to zoom in on or take a close up, just let me know. Hello, hello. Right. Shall we get this camera turned around? Ta-da! Right, let's just pan over, shall we? I've set up for today. I thought, oh, I won't put out as much as usual, and then typically I've run out of space. So I'll just give you a quick pan over what we've got on the table today. There's a bit of everything. So as you know, a part of Yorkshire Yarn Fest, today's show special theme that they gave us was wisteria, as in the flower slash plant. So here is the show special. That's a sock set of wisteria. There, and then I've got 100 gram skeins on the fabulous sock bait base, which is fingering weight, and then I've also got it here on the BFL nylon 4-ply as well. So both of those, well, all of them are sock weight. If anybody wanted that in a larger quantity, just let me know and I can do a custom order. It's not a problem. But we've got these listed in the shop, and I'll get the BFL listed later. So there's the sock set. So you get 50 gram of your main colour, which is the wisteria, and then a 20 gram mini to go with it. Talking of sock sets, we've got a few more laid out here. So there's a couple of one of a kinds. They haven't all got names yet, but you can see pretty colours. Yeah, ones with your, can you have pastel neon? That's the sort of shades I would call in that one with speckles. Here we've got Creeper. That's the sock set. That's always been a nice popular one. And we've got a couple of one of a kinds here that are listed in the shop. So there's Man Cave. So your greens and blues with your mini. And then the one we've got here is Lake Life. Again, you get 50 grams of your main colour and a 20 gram mini to go with it. Something I wanted to show you that I'm thinking of putting on, these Addy DPNs. I wanted to ask if anyone's interested, because it's just not something I'll use. They were given to me, but they're something I'm going to pop in the shop probably. You can see here that I do also stock 20 gram minis in fingering weight. So that one's on the Sparkle Glam base. That one's a lovely undyed, and we've got some dusty pink at the back. Something else that I'm going to put more in the shop of are the DK weight 50 gram skeins. Now, a lot of people asked me about these for when they're doing colour work in sweaters and things, that maybe they don't need a full 100 gram skein for the colour work section of the yoke of a sweater or a hat or something. So these are DK weight on the Falkland Merino, and we've got Viva Valentine, Toasted Marshmallow, Rainbow Red, Green Glass, Mermaid Bay, and then Aqua. So Aqua is a lovely one that would go with all sorts. We've got Spring there, and then we've got a few more one of a kinds on the 50 gram DK. Over here we have a bit of the mohair. This is what I've got left at the moment, and I've got this set that I'm going to list in the shop later. That is golden mustard, and you've got it on the fab sock at the bottom and the mohair at the top. More, these are a one of a kind batch of four on the 50 gram DK, so they're going to go in the shop later as well. Let's pan back across the table. So I've showed you the show special. We've got sock sets, there's 50 gram DK. I also stock 100 gram DK weight skeins. So we've got Rust here, that one's Emerald City, Cyan, Iron. And we've got some of your neons, a good old coal. Coal goes with everything. And then next to that one, it's a bit hard to focus on, but we've got coal. Look how sparkly that is. That's on the Sparkle DK, 100 gram skein. So that's coal. That's going to get listed later. That's a new one I've dyed up. dusty pink on the Sparkle DK. And then this is a brand new colourway called Rosé and Rouge. And that's got your sort of dusty pink base and then a load of red and pink splattered speckles. Moving on from DK weight there. Oh, sorry, not to miss. It was requested that I dyed up Smoke on DK weight. So that's 100 gram skein there of Smoke. So a nice grey base and then it's got extra speckles throughout. So that one's there. Hello everybody. I've got two of these here on the Tweedy DK and that's Moody Sunset. I'll list those in the shop, the Tweedy bits, and then you've got your sort of Moody Sunset colours really. Good old rust as well. I've used that to make a sweater and it's lovely. Keeping with some sparkles, it's really hard to show you how the sparkles, well, sparkle, but I'll try and show you. Here we've got Coal, and then here I've dyed up Serpentine. You see it twinkling, this is on the fingering weight. So that's Serpentine, Deep Dark Ocean, Violet, and then Princess Jasmine. So they twinkle. I wanted to show you up here. It's not finished, but I'm knitting it. This is a colourway that I made last year and I've bought it back. It's called Moulin Rouge. I actually dyed it for myself, so no one's actually bought any yet because I haven't let you. So I'm going to be listing that in the shop later. It's on a Sparkle Glam base. And then, so it's got a grey with red and pink speckles. Now I have got a full skein here of it. So can you see how it twinkles? So that's Moulin Rouge. But I just wanted to show you how it worked up. On my own Instagram stories, I've also done a little crochet swatch too. And that'll be listed in the shop later. So that's on the Sparkle Glam. There it is in the cake and the ball. Moulin Rouge. Here we have got, going into some of the Poldell bases, there's Mercy, Dirty Unicorn, Man Cave, and then we've got a selection of sport weight here going on from Iron Man and Dussy DeMelzer into Rust and some of the pretty one-of-a-kind blues. So that'll be listed in the shop too. There is the cake of Iron Man, so you can kind of see how the colours spread out there. In front of the sportway we've got the basket of Aran. So I stock in the shop 50 gram skeins, same sort of thing. If you need it for color work and you don't need a look how it's blown out the camera because it's so bright, you might not need a full 100 gram skein as part of your color work, so 50 gram skeins are there. And then I also do stock full 100 gram skeins. That's Coal on Aran weight. So it's lovely and squishy, superwash merino, great for sweaters, hats, mitts, all sorts. And there's a few more cheeky ones down here, Spearmint and Finn, Mercy, and this one really is that bright, it's Atomic Watermelon. So that's Atomic Watermelon on Aran. Here it is on DK, and then there's a little cheeky cake over here. So, I mean, not that I'm a massive fan or anything. So that's your Aran bits and bobs. Here we've got a cheeky little bit of Yak. I re-dyed Serpentine on Yak. So earlier I showed it on Sparkle Glam, which is a white merino. And the Yak is like a pale grey colour before it's dyed, a grey brown. So you can see that you get the same dye used, you get different effects. The Yak's a deeper, richer tone. Next to that we've got Teal on Yak. Moving along back to fingering weight, but the sort of regular sock yarns, we have got here Mustang Sally, an older colourway but a goodie. That one's Yak, they've got one left on that one, so that's listed in the shop. Pinks, orange, hint of purple, really bold. This one is Core Blimey Mary Poppins. It reminded me of the pastel colourworks that the Dick Van Dyke draws in the original movie. So that's on the BFL nylon base, and you've got sort of greens, pinks with hints of black speckles going throughout, all mixed through, lovely. Here on the BFL base I've got a brand new colourway, which is chocolate dipped toffee. So a sort of toffee base, and as if it's been speckled in chocolate. That's quite a nice go with all sorts. As I mentioned earlier, someone asked me to dye more of smoke. So I've dyed it on the DK, and then this is on the BFL nylon fingering weight. So as I said before, grey base, and then with extra speckles mixed throughout. That's a good one that would go for all sorts. Creeper. Here's a full 100 gram skein of creeper. I have it as sock sets as well, depending on what you fancy making. And we've got rust. Again, I've made a sweater out of the DK version. It's lovely. Here we have Keener's mustard, but on the merino, so it's very bright. Nice and colourful there. Another sparkle that I wanted to show is, this is William's Rainbow. And I've just twisted this up. I just wanted to try and show you how sparkly and twinkly it is. I have one of these listed in the shop, this one. And then I've also got in William's Rainbow sock sets that are available for pre-order. So you can always make socks out of those that look very jazzy. Right, just popping forward here. Here's an array of the fingering weights that we've got to offer. That's the new finger weight version. And then here, I just wanted to show quickly, this is Rainbow Party. So here it is on 100 gram skein. Here it is in a cake, and I'm knitting up a sweater, and that's how it knits up. So folks, if you've got anything at all that you would like me to show in greater detail, I can do that, and maybe put more videos. Here, last but not least, we have got a colourway that I finished on yesterday, Exotic Fairy Garden. I'm gonna have that on full skeins and sock sets, and you've really got a bold array of colour there. So just a quick pan shot. There is self-striping yarn, and it's a pale grey with speckles, and then the cream. That'll be going in the shop later. And as always, the yak set. And there is Exotic Fairy Garden hung up, ready to be wound. Thanks ever so much for tuning in, guys, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Thank you. Bye-bye.